God has spoken tonight that He wants to plow our hearts. He wants to dig up any rocks in our fields, any hard clods. Prepare the soil of our hearts. He wants to bring a rich harvest in our lives. And if it's your desire to open up your heart, to allow God to dig in your life, to do what He wills, that He might bring a harvest through us, would you just say, "Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord." Let's present ourselves unto the Lord tonight.